Hello and welcome to Mimic Search. Mimic Search is the same person. The developer is the same person that made The Missing Hiker, I'm pretty sure. And we're back playing his games. Because his games are cool. Got here. An abandoned car. A lake of blood. A body. Now valuables are missing. So probably a mimic doing its work. So I think that's obvious. The car was smoking when I arrived here. I think the victim was driving up this road and had to stop because the engine had an issue. Called roadside. Thank you. Hey, I might need to arrest you. Oh. Fuck you.
What the fuck do you want?
Easy there, pal. I'm just here to ask a few questions. People don't like cops around here. Make it quick. I'm here for an investigation. Omega was active in this area around the nearby gas station.
Shit. That's where I get my beer. Oh, fuck. That place too expensive anyways.
Do you want to know anything? Do you know anything that would be useful to me?
Now. I'm drinking all day.
Nothing else to do around here. People here don't believe the official narrative.
They say the government uses them to keep the population down.
They don't like us common folks.
You use them to get rid of us.
This is not true. Otherwise, we wouldn't try to neutralize them. So have you noticed anything odd in these last days?
Nope, not at all.
Everything is as always.
Try to look somewhere else, cop.
Good night, sir. Where's my taser? You. We'll look around here. What can I find? All right.
Blink. Blink. Come on, I know you can blink.
What's up, pal? Your car broken down? No, the engine just got a bit too hot. I'm waiting for it to cool down before I'm driving off.
What do you need, officer?
Well, I have reports that there could be a mimic around this area. Do you know anything that's helpful?
Yes. It's me.
Very funny. You do know that stupid jokes like these can land you in jail. Sorry, officer. It was a bad joke. I'll let you get away with this one. I have to continue my search now. Stay safe, officer. And good luck with your search.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot your ass.
Help you, officer. Damn, you scared the crap out of me.
Yeah, me too.
Are you the owner of this farm?
Yes, this is my property, sir. I'm here because we have reports of the mimic's activities in this area. Do you know anything that could help me out? Let me think for a second. Not really, I haven't noticed anything weird. I also heard rumors about people seeing or hearing them in the woods. I personally don't fear them. I'll make sure to lock all my doors and keep my rifle close to me. Thank you for your time. If you notice something weird, make sure to forward the information to the police. Have a good day.
Good day. Good night.
Good night and stay safe, officer.
Check out this barn right here. Okay, nothing unusual. Nothing unusual, but it looks good.
You, sir?
I'm here because a mimic was active down the road. Do you have anything that could help me?
A mimic, you say?
Damn, I just hope I'll never meet one of those things.
I myself haven't noticed anything weird. But there is a farm east from here.
Maybe they can help you more than I do.
I went there.
I can also follow the road up north. Or you. You could also follow the road up north. There's an area used for camping.
Alright, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Well, I should be reading it.
So you know anything that could help me out?
No, not me. But there is a homeless guy. Last night he came up to my tent, wanted some change. He said some stuff about hearing screams coming from the woods. I thought that he was bullshitting me. Or that he was on something. Anyways, if you want to talk to him, just follow the road eastwards. Video, thank you for your time. Stay safe, officer. I will.
Thank you so much. I'm here to investigate a mimic report. Do you have anything to help me out? A mimic? Oh, that's bad. Really bad. I hear screams sometimes. At night. Do you see this road coming up here? I think there's a house. And screams were coming from there. I think you should take a look. I guess I'll have to. Thank you. And make sure you stay out of trouble. I will, officer. Or I'm gonna give you a home in jail.
Yeah. BMW parking. Well, that was Mimic Search. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I now have a list from requests, and I will take any game requests y'all want. Go check out my main channel as well, where I'll do VR games from now on. And this channel, it will be more of like the screen games, you know, the screen games, reacts and stuff like that. All right, y'all have a good day.